Hey guys, we got a ECU in here for repair. And this one turns on, but it will not stay on. So easy fix. We got to replace all these caps here, clean up all the residue left over on it, and we got to replace this one particular chip, this one here, that all this nasty oil has gotten under. And it should work, guys. If you need an ECU repair, send it to us. Thank you.